bitch named Kitty. Around the way, bitch, a nasty hoe that every nigga then hit. But it's cool though, I'm in it to use the hoe to hook me up with a brother, get the dope and the coke, you know. Brother-in-law type shit. Get cool with the nigga, then you know I'm all in. Now he breaking me off, then put me on my feet. But I got this funny feeling that the nigga playing me. In ounces a week, all that shit in my house. I'm playing like he playing, no, I'm talking about. I ain't getting him shit, that nigga do something. Heard it was a hoe, so he ain't gon' do nothing. Key to say I'm down bad, so I smacked the bitch. She ran upstairs and got on the phone quick and called her brother, and now he pissed off. What would you do? What would you do, dawg? Trying to get me, I'm in the closet, hoping and praying that they don't find me. I got a 38, but only two bullets in it. Two niggas, what I'ma do? I got a thing with me. Should I run and try to get them? Should I stay? Try shooting both of them in the head or the legs? Man, I'm all fucked up, stuck like Chuck, dawg. And these niggas really trying to me up, dawg. I swear, if I live through this, her brother and his boy gon' get killed for this. And I put that on everything, you can believe that. Gon' get all of these bullets, they gotta bleed for that. Playing with me? I ain't having it. On a Frisnail, I ain't having it. Stupid bitches ain't even check the closet. I'ma start riding. What would you do? See the call for the day. Not thinking these niggas gon' run up with the king. Looking for me, talking about I owe them something. Now if they want to, they could whack mine and my brother in broad daylight. These niggas playing it raw. Handling my folks with the gun and the car. That dope, so you know that they don't give a fuck. One false move, then you know you stuck. I'm scared as hell, all because of me. Holding these niggas for the last past week, and they tired of waiting, and they want something. Either they get their ends or they gon' shoot something. I gotta do something real fast before it's too late and I hear that gun blast. Can't happen like that. What would you do? What would you do if that happened?